pendejo.
Homie, take cover.
Watch out. Carlos got hit.
Somebody's hit. Ayúdale.
Die, motherfuckers.
The storage area should be where they keep their product. Take as much as you can.
Kiss the suelo! Come on! Santa Maria y Jesús!
Nowhere to escape now! Fuck you, listen!
¿Dónde eres? Where are you from?
You!
punk?
Initialize the hack. Okay, to retrieve the safe code from the computer, you'll need to secure multiple signals for the hacking device. Lucky for you, I read the instructions. It should turn blue when you're pointed towards one of the right spots. Red, the opposite. Just go straight and you'll catch a connection. Then find the next one.
Oye, pendejo! I'm down for the reload!
proceed to safe code? The code to the safe should be on the hacking device. Excellent. That's everything. Alright, I'd say it's about time for you to get out of there. There's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready. Okay, they mobilized on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach.
Chasing you is appropriately shaken, stirred, or otherwise dispatched. Whatever it's
solid choice for a getaway, if I do say so myself. Don't forget the extra equipment. Effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. You clear? Then stay under the radar all the way back to locker. Two hands on the wheel. Follow traffic laws. fried meat paste makes me weak.
And those shit skinny Eddie got shot? That Cholo was my nigga, dog.
In case you were wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized, I've made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly. Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.